To the vaccines now. Illinois has now given out more than 1 million doses. They surpassed that number today. On average, more than 43,000 people are getting vaccinated a day. While that number seems high, there are many people eligible for the vaccine who have no good way to get it. CBS 2's Jeremy Ross talked to seniors who right now find themselves left out.
We're mostly senior citizens in this building, but we're not considered a nursing home.
Between the traffic at Devon and Cicero, a Lincolnwood condo community finds themselves stuck between the logistical COVID cracks of getting a vaccine. They are not part of an assisted living facility where COVID clinics, including Walgreens, come to them. But like those communities, many here, including Joan Grogan, are medically fragile.
I am a cancer patient, and my husband had cancerous things removed from his face, his arms, his neck.
We would like it delivered to our building.
Diane Allen says about 80 of her neighbors have essentially sheltered in place since the pandemic began, and she's tried getting someone to her complex to help.
And I do have a list of seniors who want the vaccine, but we can't get through to anyone.
When you reached out to your local government, what did they say to you?
They said to reach out to Cook County.
And when you reached out to Cook County, what did Cook County tell you?
I said individually, sign up.
But many here are having difficulty doing that online, and those that are able to schedule a vaccination appointment don't necessarily feel safe leaving this community. Many simply can't drive or have limited driving ability.
It blows my mind. I don't know. I keep thinking, how are we going to handle this?
Lincolnwood does not have a health department, so they're leaning on the fire department to count up those in need, including at this complex. But for now, there is no solution. Jeremy Ross, CBS 2 News.
Walgreens, which is vaccinating people living in nursing homes, say they are looking into whether they can help here. The Cook County Department of Public Health says they do not currently have enough vaccines to inoculate all seniors at once.